ma'am. Area's under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first. Even if you have, I still wouldn't go in.
Excuse me? Are you lost? Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jessie, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
With Darling gone, I'm putting Emily Pope in charge of the research sector. Are you okay with that?
Perfectly. You have pulled Excalibur from the stone, and now decree as you see fit, O Queen. What a true meritocracy we live in.
Glad to hear it. I assume you'll be staying with us until the mold is eradicated.
Indeed. Until I find a permanent resolution to this pesky fungus business, I'll be here. Perhaps even beyond that, seeing as you are quite understaffed at the moment. Though I hardly have a say in my own comings or goings. Your oldest house won't open the exits until those hiss monstrosities are cleared out.
Glad to have you along for the ride. I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
Suddenly I'm really hungry. I wonder how this mold tastes. Are those people? Thank you.
area's under quarantine.
This must be one of the samples. Thank you. found one.
Gross. Underhill is gonna owe me for this. One of Underhill's samples. This looks like a good one. That's all five samples. I should get these back to Underhill.
you look like a woman with mold for me.
I found all five, but I kind of wanted to eat them.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold or fungus because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know. Except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yes. If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
I feel like I should ask to see your credentials.
There. That didn't take too long now, did it? Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh.
Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
Ranger Captain, note 7.25. Underhill sent us down as well. Especially looking for whatever.
Oh, God. The further I go, the worse it smells.
Thank you.
fading into a an altered item up there. Looks like I need to hit that shield harder. This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks. Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
Looks like there's a mirror in there. Shutters in the image look different. What do these shutters do? What am I missing? something up. Snish? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
What? I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
Did you see that? Someone's in there. That's not good. Locked this mirror up. Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with.